17, and I think I've met my wife. I've never kissed a girl who smelled so nice. My heart's as full as a fat man's sock. I love her like I want to die. I'm 27, and I love my wife. Both want children and it's very nice. To pour our money out to the restaurateurs, paint out the nursery, drink imported beers. It's a golden time, a honeymoon. Whoa, how to make love grow. Whoa, I think I love my wife. When we're all alone, it still feels right. I'd like to know why we're always tired. Too tired to make love, but not too fat. And the kids are happy, so I guess we might as well just sit through night by night. I'm 47 and I still have a wife. Most of our friends have all married twice. But I don't see her, for she studies nights. And I watch TV and make my model buys. And certain women make me come alive. Got this funny kind of hunger inside. Whoa, how to make love grow. Whoa, does anyone know? Whoa. It's a funny life. I thought that I knew all about my wife. But last October, when our girl was wed, we were talking about a day in bed. She kissed my hands and she stroked my head. Said that every day had been a gift. And I've lost my wife. Never knew how much I loved her until last night. When she came to me in a dream so bright, with her skin so smooth and her lips so white. She kissed me like it was our wedding night.
Cake and cheese.